Hello, this is Chaotix. Funky Friday just had another update, and like before, I'll go over everything that's new and updated. This video will go over all of the new mods, new animations, new emotes, any notable bug fixes, and changes added. First off, the mods. Unlike the first update video, I won't really be going too in-depth with these, as I don't really have an opinion on most of them, or I'm going to make a video about them shortly. Door Stuck has been added, which includes 7 songs. Friday Night Trepidation has been added, which includes 16 songs. Versus Slenderman has been added, which includes 6 songs. Versus Blackjack has been added, which includes 8 songs. Blocky Myths has been added, which includes 2 songs and replaces Versus Herobrine. Versus Herobrine Reborn has been added, which includes 4 songs. And finally, 2 new songs have been added in the Soup Salon category, which are Super Difficult Osumania type charts. Overall, this update includes 45 new songs. Next off, the new animations. There are 2 new animations and 1 updated animation, which will be on the screen now. Next up, new emotes. There are also 3 new maps, which will be on screen now. Now for some new features. Hold note animations have finally been added, meaning animations now vibrate similar to games such as Friday Night Bloxin. This is a long overdue feature and it breathes a lot of new life into plenty of animations. People say that it makes certain animations look unnatural, but that's how a lot of animations look even in the base game, so... As well as this, camera movement has been completely reworked. The camera now actually moves instead of just turning, and it's overall so much better than it was previously. They've also added camera bumping, which means the camera will move slightly depending on the notes you're hitting. I personally don't mind it, but I know plenty of players who aren't a fan, saying it makes it hard to focus, so a toggle for it would be nice to have. Because of these changes, certain maps that change the camera angle have been altered slightly as well. I'll leave the affected maps up on screen now. The Hotline 024 speakers have also been adjusted, so the lights are now just a static animation instead of syncing to the song currently playing. Some may see this as a downside, but most of the time it never really worked, so this is a big improvement. General optimizations have been made as usual, and ghost tapping has also been reworked. People should see less misses caused by it now. There's also been some keybind bugs which have been fixed. And with that, I do believe that's everything, so thank you. Huh? Check the patch notes again. Oh my god. Oh my god! So, thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed the video, like, comment, and subscribe. That's what everyone tells me to say anyway. I stream on Twitch sometimes, and I have memberships available if you want to support me in the channel directly and gain some cool perks. And with that, I shall see you all next time. Ciao for now.